In 1812, Manuel Lisa built a fort on the Missouri River. In 1848, Fort Kearney was reestablished. It was located at the meeting point of the Oregon Trail, Mormon Trail, and the California Trail. In May of 1854, the Nebraska Territory was created. On March 1st, 1867, Nebraska was admitted to the Union as the 37th state. In September 1877, the Sioux leader Crazy Horse was killed. In 1955, Omaha replaces Chicago as the nation's largest livestock center.